Hi there, students. Graze. To graze, a verb. A graze, a noun. And I guess grazing as well, a noun as well. And grazing, an adjective. Okay, so let's see. To graze. Firstly, this is where animals are eating grass or the other plants that are growing in a place. So they put the cows to graze in the field. Yeah, the sheep were grazing on the hills. Yeah, the horses were grazing in the meadow. There was a large herd of grazing animals. Okay, to graze, to eat the grass. The donkey was grazing in the field. And then you can graze part of your body. Yeah, is where you injure yourself by scraping against something. Yeah, this it's to do with movement across a rough surface and it breaks the skin. Yeah, so it's like a scrape on the skin. So after the accident, he was covered in cuts and grazes. Cuts directly and grazes all sorts of little bits. It's very often, I'm sure you've all grazed your knee. You fall over and you graze your knee. It's not got a great big cut in it. It's just grazed. It's just got little bits of damage to it. Yeah, and then a graze is a small wound caused by rubbing or scraping against something. Now, very often we also use this verb to graze, meaning to touch something lightly as it passed by. So he was very lucky the bullet didn't kill him. It just grazed. Whoops. It just grazed him. So it touched him gently as it passed by. Yeah. He said that I crashed into his car, but I just grazed it very slightly. So to brush against the side of something. As I grazed past the table, the cup fell off. It fell onto the floor. So it's to touch something gently by and then go on without harming it. So to graze, it's to touch very, very gently. Okay, so that's quite a few meanings in itself. We're probably going to give a few give you a few more. So to animals graze, cattle graze, sheep graze, goats graze, horses or donkeys graze in a field. Yeah, I guess the farmer could graze his cattle in the field as well to put something to graze. And then you graze your skin. It's scrape and break the surface of your skin. Yeah, so he grazed his knees. Yeah, his arm was covered in cuts and grazes. Then let's see. Normally during the day I don't eat a big meal, but I tend to graze, have frequent snacks. So I think it's better that you have a full meal twice a day or three times a day instead of grazing on snacks and sweets all day. And then I think you can use that informally to sample something. So I took the remote control and grazed through the different channels to see what was there. I think that's probably quite informal. Okay, so to graze, to touch lightly. The wheel grazed the edge of the tree. Okay, it just touched it. Yeah, he grazed his cheek when he fell over. Yeah, it wasn't an accident, but the bumpers just grazed. They touched or rubbed against each other in passing. Okay, and then a graze, a superficial abrasion, a rubbing of the skin. Yeah, so he had a slight graze on his elbow. Okay, so to graze, for the cattle to eat, to graze your skin, to rub against and hurt, just to lightly touch in passing. We grazed on this subject in our last lesson. We touched it superficially. Okay, so let's see. Yeah, to graze. If you graze against something rough, it will graze your skin. So to graze, to put out to pasture, to browse. Yeah. To graze, to scrape yourself, cuts and scrapes, cuts and grazes. To touch against, to graze against, to shave against, to kiss off, to glance against. The bullet grazed his shoulder. Yeah. Okay, so to graze. I think this word I would give 5 informality. Use anywhere. I think maybe if you're grazing, just snacking, I would give that a 4. And I grazed through the selection of things on offer. Again, 4 informality. Let's see. As to origin, this comes from Old English, gracian, from the word grace, which is grass. So to graze, to effectively to eat grass, yeah, and that's the idea. So enough. If you enjoyed the video, give it a rating, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you soon. Bye for now. Graze.